Welcome back. My name is Vanessa from Wild Woman Bushcraft. Today I'm here again in my permanent camp. If you don't know it, my camp was destroyed from the storm in the last winter, and this summer I reconstruct the camp. What we do today, you see now. I've seen many bushcraft camps, permanent bushcraft camps, and they have all. They have a place for the campfire, they have seats, they have a permanent shelter, and a lot of more. But in not one of those camps I've seen a toilet, a potty. I don't know. Is it just a taboo topic, or all these bushcrafters anywhere in the woods? I don't know. However, I think a permanent bushcraft camp needs a latrine. Today we construct a latrine with natural materials and make a lighting and a waterproof toilet paper roll holder. Now I show you how I make the bushcraft toilet. Finja is of course at work again. I think she can help me later with the toilet hole. For the latrine I make at first a big hole, and for this I use an grave branch. Maybe you are wondering what kind of shoes I wear today in the woods. It's a middle way for people who love to be barefoot. The shoes are made from a small company near my home in Rosenheim. The company name is Doghammer, and you can make shoes like you want there. You can choose their different materials like you want. You see it, there's a lot of grip, and you can create a shoe like you want. It's a little bit dirty, but this is from the wood today. Perfect. Perfect toilet chair, but it's too close to my camp. The hole should be deep enough because after every using, we fill a portion earth or sand over it. Step 1 is ready, the bushcraft toilet. And now step 2 comes, the waterproof toilet paper holder. To clean, you can use big leaves or you take toilet paper with you. To construct a waterproof toilet paper holder, we need a bigger can. Then we need toilet paper, a cord, and a pocket knife with a scissors and an awl. I make with the awl a hole here, because later I make here a cut for the toilet paper. Okay, I thought that I can make the cut like this, but it's not possible, so I used a knife. You see it, I make another hole here, and here's the toilet paper. Be careful, the edges are very sharp, don't hurt you. Now I make another hole here for the hang-up system with cord. The toilet paper holder is ready now. For the romantic feeling at the toilet, we make us a lightning with a soda can, pocket knife, and candlelight and a little bit of cord. You see, I make a cut here and now done in the middle, and here and cut again. And these open parts here from the soda can reflect the light later from the candlelight. She knows what is coming now, and because of that she's run away so fast as she can. Now it's all ready to please take it all with a little bit good humoredly. At the next week I make a permanent shelter here in my fixed camp. If you have any ideas how I should make it, please write it me down in a comment. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the video and thank you for watching. I hope we see us at the next video again. If you want, feel free to subscribe or leave a comment. Bye bye, see us later.